But what happens now? What do you want to do?
So I had a really great time with Tough Enough. Mm-hmm. Not only with the competitors being in like the beginning of their journey and getting just to be really, I was really inspired by their energy and how much they were just willing to go for things.
Yeah.
And just be thrown into the situation, cameras all around, and remembering how I was when I was so determined to go for it and nothing could stop me and I had so much passion is kind of reinvigorating all of that for me.
And you slapped Amanda right in the face.
And to finish things off, I just slapped Amanda right in the face.
Damn.
Yeah.